BioTek Labs, an office within your office. BioTek Labs is an ancillary services provider partnering with quality medical practices to improve patients' quality of life by desensitizing environmental allergies. By providing all of the staffing, equipment, and supplies, BioTek allows medical offices to implement their own allergy program without investment. How it works. A patient is seen for a typical office visit and presents with chronic allergy symptoms. Physician suspects allergy-related cause, notes chronic history of allergy in the chart, performs a simple ENT exam, and requests an allergy test. The physician would then send the patient right down the hall to your allergy program. A BioTek-employed medical assistant or LPN would explain the test, obtain consent, and perform a skin test right there in your office. The test is an IgE-mediated scratch test on the forearms, testing against the top 60 geographic-specific antigens. After 15 to 20 minutes, BioTek's employee would measure and record the results and deliver to the physician for interpretation. Upon the physician's determination that immunotherapy is appropriate and the patient consents, BioTek's employee would create a customized serum for the patient. The treatment. BioTek uses a subcutaneous injectable program, which is spread out over the course of a year. It's a hybrid treatment model using both in-office visits and at-home dosing. BioTek would schedule the patient to come to the lab roughly 2 weeks after their test to learn how to self-administer the immunotherapy with a 30-minute observation. They would then go home with 2 months' worth of maintenance doses. After those 2 months, the patient would return to the lab for their ramp-up dose. Same story, they wait in office for 30 minutes to make sure there is no adverse reaction, then would leave with 2 months worth of the same dosage strength, never increasing outside of the office setting. This would continue throughout the course of a year, at which time we would retest the patient to obtain objective results. Safety concerns. First of all, we'll eliminate any contraindicated patients. Patients with a history of anaphylaxis, severe asthmatics, patients with autoimmune disorders, on beta blockers, etc. They would still be referred to a specialist. Secondly, every patient will receive a script for an EpiPen and will be educated in 3 ways on how to use one. They will read it, they will hear it from our tech, and they will demonstrate that they can use one with a dummy pen that we provide before any injection occurs. Lastly, our program is based around patient safety and convenience. We start with the lowest, but still effective, medicinal amount possible and slowly increase over the course of a year, while only increasing the dosage strength in office under observation. I'm knocking on wood here, but we've now done over 7 million injections as a company and have never had one case of anaphylaxis. We're safer than Tylenol. BioTek behind the scenes. Not only is our program more convenient for patients, we make it as seamless as possible on the practice as well. BioTek has an entire department that handles all prior authorizations, so patient benefits will be explained before any patient is tested. Our employee will handle all lab scheduling as well as all patient follow-ups, which we do twice monthly. BioTek uses a third-party biller that specializes in diagnostic coding to handle all billing and collecting on your behalf, with all of the revenue going directly to you, just like any other service that you bill for. We will handle and fight any denials or recoupments if they were to occur. We perform weekly audits on all of our locations to ensure quality. BioTek also has a system in place monitoring all insurance carriers every 24 hours for any changes in policy. If any adjustments need to be made, we know about it and we will make them. Benefits across the spectrum. In-office allergy testing and treatment in the primary care setting provides clinical and economic benefits across the entire healthcare system. Patient benefits. Immunotherapy is the only treatment method that alters the disease process. We're not just putting a band-aid on the problem, we're fixing it. Our delivery model allows patients to receive treatment on their own schedule and in their own home, as opposed to visiting a specialist 2 to 3 times a week for a half an hour at a time. We figure our program saves patients $1,500 a year just in specialty copays. And simply the ease of access and trust built with their primary care provider is a huge benefit for patients. Payer benefits. Down the line savings from reduced ED visits, pharmaceuticals, and labor related to injections. A much more convenient delivery model leads to greater compliance and healthier patients. Access to previously underserved populations with new and more effective treatment protocols. And as a side note, we found that 70% of carriers will waive a deductible to get patients on an immunotherapy program like ours, as it's considered preventative and saves so much money down the road. Benefits for the provider. Create that medical home initiative by providing another service under your roof. Improved continuity of care with your patients. Attract new and retain existing patients through new services. Provide a treatment alternative that you don't believe would be compliant under a traditional allergist model. And lastly, add another revenue stream to your practice with no upfront costs. The numbers. The CDC states that over one-third of the U.S. population suffers from allergies or allergy-related symptoms. Medicare and Medicaid put out a study saying that one out of every five people have allergies that need treatment. Allergies are the fifth leading chronic disease and the third most common in children. An average doctor sees 25 patients a day. With 22 workdays in a month, that would equal 550 visits per month. But let's round down to 500 to be conservative. CMS guideline for patients that need treatment is 17%. Let's take a quarter of that, again to be conservative, and use 4%. If we tested 4% of the 500 patients a typical physician sees per month, that would equal 20 tests per month. Our partners across the country are averaging $600 per patient that goes through our program. So at 20 patients and $600 per, that would create $12,000 net to your practice a month and $144,000 annually, with nothing invested but a small room. A few more numbers about BioTek. Based on weekly audits we perform on all of our locations, BioTek is consistently around an 83% conversion rate, meaning that 83% of patients that get tested agree to the treatment. 70% of those patients will complete the treatment program, compared to 23% of patients that complete a typical allergist program. Of those 70% completing our program, 85% are completely desensitized or show significant improvement. Cost to you. No upfront costs. BioTek provides all the equipment, supplies, and staffing necessary for the program, all the way down to the paper and pens. The practice provides roughly 100 to 120 square feet of dedicated space with no carpet or wallpaper per OSHA. Other than treating patients, that is it. What's next? The next step would be to set up a time to talk, answer any questions, and provide any follow-up information requested, along with skeleton agreements for review. Once everyone is okay with everything and the contracts are executed, we would schedule an implementation date and start the recruiting process. Typically takes 4 to 5 weeks, and your lab is up and running, with immediate patient satisfaction and improved outcomes. Thank you very much for your time, and I look forward to talking soon.